got permission to sell tickets at different parishes. So the first one, they need people to volunteer to help sell tickets. So the first one is Nuestra Señora de Lourdes, the other one is San Francisco de Assisi,
oh, stop it.
And the other one is Saint Cecilia. So also, if you guys live here, other churches, like, does anybody live here, Blessed Sacrament or Saint James?
What are those?
Like, you can go there too. So this is the thing. This is like our last full weekend that we can sell tickets. Like right now, we're almost at the 200 mark.
Can you go to the 300 mark?
Oh my God!
Boy!
You said you were expecting like, bro, that's not like 500.
We need 600.
Wait, what? Oh my God!
That touched me.
So, everybody pay attention. So you know La Raza, we always late to buy things.
Yeah.
We're waiting till the last moment to buy the stuff, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, so anyway, this is gonna be our busiest weekend. So we need people to come out, but we need young people to come out because I told y'all, when it's us old people selling tickets, they don't wanna buy tickets.
Victor, you got that good side.
Tiffany can sell some tickets. She sold like 84 tickets already. 84?
Mario.
I mean, like, Zeddy Wyatt.
Quiet. Yeah,
really.
Yeah. I know. Look, I'm sweating.
You're beautiful.
I got real nervous. So we need people to come this weekend. I will be here this weekend, too. Trust me, I will wake up. I won't even party on Saturday. So I'm going to party with you. I'm willing to sacrifice my social life for this new contest. So listen, so the first mass is at 8, the second mass is at 10, the third mass is at 11:30, and then the last mass is at 1:30. So we need people to come out here. Like, we need y'all full force. Like, we need people at every door. Like, buy your ticket to this youth congress.
This is
going to
be good. Like,
Victor! This is church!
So you're not taking me out of this game just for that team.
Yes, we have that.
Ooh, my there is in the phone. If you're loyal to God is a little.
Diego, shut up.
Yes.
Wait, I thought you said 8 o'clock. Oh, wait, never mind.
No, people were trying to get here at 7.
I'm ice.
I
always
wake up at 6 every single day.
Can I walk over here just to practice?
We're going to leave at 8 no matter what, like, because we have to be there before it all starts.
I gotta bring a light jacket.
I'm in my closet.
We don't know if there's gonna be donuts, we don't know if there's gonna be waffles.
You know, I'm gonna be there.
Whatever God provides, there will be. Hey, everybody get a handful of Fruit Loops. Get a handful, take a swig of milk. Okay, so right now, we're gonna start trying to build these sandwiches.
This isn't Minecraft. We can't build sandwiches. We can make.
We can't build.
Did you bring the drugs?
The what?
You keep. Victor. Victor, you can't build sandwiches. You can make them though.
You can't build them.
You can. Hey, Victor. Victor, you cannot make. You can manufacture sandwiches. You can't create them.
Which is the same thing as building.
No. God provided. God provided the materials.
JD, Victor builds sandwiches.
You
go layer on layer.
Oh my God! Bring some juice. Bring some juice.
So is everybody here for their state?
Where's my dad? Where's my dad?
Victor, what do you mean by skit?
Oh, it was yesterday. It was some place where they can't.
Whenever you're announcing this youth congress, it cannot sound like this. I'm here, my name's Victor.
That's what she did.
I'm inviting you to the third annual youth
Tiffany,
congress.
You always sound like that. Hey,
yeah. It cannot sound like that. Imagine. Tiffany. Someone's inviting you to a party and they're like, this party's going to be really good. I didn't see anything like
this. She
might
come
for here. We're gonna put 97.9
the beat
on the video. Yeah. You
know, like you have to announce it like, hey everybody,
we're just invited to the third annual YouTube.
Like how you start a YouTube video.
Like make a present, you know, like
hi. Hey everybody!
Motivation.
I do. So right here, I have the same phone, but it's smaller.
Mine's an extra large.
Okay.
I knew that's what he said. Oh my God.
That's where you got the jewels.
You got the. They said don't say it.
You got acid.
Bro.
Someone open the door.
I was talking to him. Let's go do that.